GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you the Extech Instruments 480 series phase rotation testers. The 480 series is used to check the phase sequence and the phase status for three-phase systems. They have a rated range of 40 to 690 volts AC for testing phase orientation of three-phase power sources over a 15 to 400 Hertz frequency range. Phase sequence testing is crucial for some three-phase loads when they need to be connected to the electrical system. Improper connection of three-phase motors may lead to reverse rotation and, as a result, damage equipment powered by a motor. This handheld instrument is made in a double-molded, durable housing and comes available with color-coded test leads. These are used for connecting to the three main phases of the system under test and have easy-to-open alligator clips. On the front is a multi-line LCD display with icons L1, L2, and L3. These will let me know if one of the three phases is live. Below are the color codes red, yellow, and blue indicating the test leads. To determine the phase rotation direction, connect the supplied color-coded test leads to the meter's test lead input jacks at the top of the meter. Then connect the test probes to the three main phases for the system under test. The phase indicator here shows the phase orientation if it is clockwise or counterclockwise, indicated by either an R for right or an L for left. On the right is the phase sequence grid. The sequence grid will show the three-line sequences for clockwise and the three-line sequences for counterclockwise. The rotational arrow indicators will illuminate even if one of the test probes is connected to a neutral or ground conductor instead of one of the main phases. Extech's 480 series has an operating temperature from 32 to 104 degrees Fahrenheit and has an IP40 protection rating. For safety procedures and further information, please see the docs and links page on our website. Extech's 480 series phase rotation testers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.